Welcome along then to Great Britain and the Great Silverstone Circuit for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone Circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and of Copse flat out. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Kevin Magnussen, and Fernando Alonso, Norris, Gasly, Tsunoda, and Sebastian Vettel, Joe, Albon, Lance Stroll, and Ricciardo, Latifi, Ocon, Valtteri Bottas, and Carlos Sainz, Russell, and more. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Why don't we discuss Red Bull? What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Be careful. Okay, I've got information on Joe for you. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing light. Safety car in this lap. Parc Fermé.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone, a memorable race and an impressive victory. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
Let's move on to the constructors. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.